On to Spain now, which has imposed its second set of local lockdown measures in the northwestern region of Galicia. The measure is being introduced a day after it was announced that Catalonia too would be under a lockdown to limit the rapid spread of the virus. More than 70,000 people in the region will be ring-fenced with COVID-19 restrictions and will not be able to leave the area until the 10th of July, just 2 days before the region's regional elections in Galicia. As of now, only those who travel for work would be allowed to leave or enter the area. However, the Prime Minister has urged the people not to venture out and assured that the government was doing everything in its capacity to detect the virus outbreak quickly.
Nosotros venimos de Madrid, podemos quedarnos hasta el viernes que viene, pero queremos saber si se puede salir el viernes que viene. Si tenemos que ir a trabajar, cómo tenemos que hacer, o si esto se corta ahí el viernes o continúa.
The regional health minister, Jesus Vasquez Almeida, has said that the recent outbreaks were linked to several bars in the area and that there were 258 new cases in the region. Authorities also reduced the capacity of the bars and restaurants to 50% and made it mandatory to wear protective masks to control the virus spread.
Aquí van a las 12 de la noche, está previsto cerrar el confinamiento, entonces pues es una pena. Ya desde la mañana había aquí, pues ayer por la noche contamos unos 50 y pico autocaravanas, porque estaba toda esta fila chea para adelante, había una segunda y ya luz una tercera. Esta mañana, sinceramente, empezaron a arrancar muchos y marchaba y dije, coño, que tanta gente que se vaya así de golpe, chocó un poco, porque dije, coño, pero, o sea, ven algunos que llegaron ayer, pero notar a marchar es tanta gente. Pero cuando me enteré después, realmente no teléfono, bien.
A day earlier, Spain had also imposed lockdown measures northeastern region of Catalonia. The decision was taken after the area saw a sharp rise in infections. In the last 24 hours, 2 deaths and 400 new cases have been reported. Overall, more than 297,000 people have tested positive and the deadly virus has killed over 28,000 across Spain.